Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today I got some humongous shrimp and this noodle, which is called Beijing something ramen. So yeah, I'm gonna get to eating. I'm so hungry. I don't know what these noodles taste like because I've never tried it before, so I'm gonna be trying it for the first time on camera with you guys. Look at these shrimp I got. Let me show you guys. And it's so huge. Let me give you guys the first taste. Here you go. It's delicious, huh? It actually is good. It's kind of spicy. Tastes good. I don't know about you guys, but I love spicy food. You can definitely taste the spice in these noodles. So good. And a piece. Here you go. Thank you. I'm just gonna. I'm sorry I'm not doing much talking to you guys. I'm just trying to enjoy this. It's really good. It's kind of spicy, but it's delicious. The shrimp has lemon pepper and herb and garlic seasoning on it. Shrimp is so huge. I think it's called like Patagonian shrimp or something. Starting to get full though. Oh God. How was your day? Go ahead and leave a comment letting me know what type of day you had. I know in the area I live at, it's been raining just about all day. It's been pretty gloomy. But it looked like the temperature is actually starting to warm back up a little. Last week was so cold. I'm getting full, guys. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this. Excuse me. You guys, I ate the majority of what was in this plate, but I am stuffed. This is what I have left back. And I won't be able to finish it, but go ahead and don't forget to give me a thumbs up on this video. Leave me a comment, let me know what type of foods you would like to see me eat or whatever. Let me know what y'all want me to eat, what y'all want me to make, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Peace.